Recruit Platoon. soldier, the warrant of a man who has distinguished himself in every field, in training in mountains, in training on square, and in his killer arms. The award of a soldier goes to Private Dawn of Bourne. Private Bourne is from Dublin and was there with his battalion when he finished training. Man who have left the situation considerably in an excellent fashion throughout his training is Private Gregor Dunn from Raheem. Private Dunn will continue to serve with his battalion and is training his mission. And the special award for best sportsman in the 55th platoon goes to Private William Redmond from England. Private Redmond also remains in the 5th battalion when his training is finished. That concludes the presentation of awards. The other commanding executive comes back. And the culmination of your best training. You come through and demand in a tough area. We say you come through very rough area as well, early. I think it's very good to have through so well and that your performance today testifies to the conscientiousness of your instructors and of your own commitment to your training. Now, I think we've got the platoon commander left in here, who's been quite considerable time. And your platoon side part, not getting other NCOs, but it has been a considerable amount of effort in bringing you to the beach that we see you today. I would like also to compliment those who surprised here for this shot, this order, this case, and this support. This requires a considerable amount of effort. And judging by what I've seen here, the square, the career you have undertaken is very rewarding. It has been a very demanding one so far, and I'm afraid it will remain so, because the army is very highly committed at present time. However, I think with proper approach and with the keen spirit being shown here today, and I'm sure true faith that you will set us in good stead. And that's the majority of you are remaining with you. That is to say, I'm not necessarily part of some story to her use. And that guard, I will store her well. Now the army offered you a good career. You looked after reasonably well. You left your own life, these things. And we feel that you're confident to look after yourself this job. For spiritually. Our domestic needs are all if you have offers, you come to your platoon NCO, your platoon officers, or your company officers. If you have offers in your own life, or if you have offers in the army, or you're a nice man and domestic offers, these people do their best to help us sort them out. The army also, of course, has provided you with all the necessary requirements and of you. And demand heavy of you on occasion. You're working day, very often, long hours. And with many demands are made on the army at the moment, you work long and very often tiresome and boring hours. The army also has deployed when there is good sense of camaraderie, sensory, and a sense of body exists between one another. Voice is your indoors to your office and lock it to your unit. Consider welfare of yourself and of your family. Would all like to express a concern regarding the influence that may come across drugs. Now you're all, while you're young, you're simply old enough and healthy enough to know that drugs and soldiers are soldiering, do not hold them. You're the legitimate carrier of weapons and arms with a few bodies in place in this district of the sun. You have a grave responsibility in that area. And I think that those people may become involved in drugs. A great danger to themselves and their private lives, but also to their comrades if they're carrying arms. So I'd ask you to have common sense and the responsibility. Not to become involved yourself, and should you see any of your comrades become involved, to form the clarity of your relations and friends. They come on, I think, comes from the fact this is a support here for you, support here for them as well, to show admiration, and I'm sure they'd be proud of what you see here on your forms. I would thank them for coming on and show such regard, and I welcome them. Hope to
join the game of the afternoon. Thank you very much. Wait! Hello! Wait! Oh, okay! Suit! Up! Evan! Shelter on it! Nice song! Hey, hey!
Run! Hey!